I'm Margie.
Hi, I'm Emmy.
Emmy.
Hi, I'm Ariel.
Ariel.
Belle.
Belle, nice to meet you. And
this is Ford.
Ford, okay.
The Dullums milk their cows three times a day, and the girls manage two of them. I watch as the three team up to get one round done, spreading feed, setting up equipment, and making sure the cows are as comfortable as can be. Once finished, they take a break to show me around.
So it looks like you have Holstein cattle?
Yeah, we have Holstein, red and white Holsteins. Here's one, our only line back in the herd, and we have also Guernseys.
Okay.
This is Trudy.
Hi, Trudy.
So we feed a TMR, which is corn silage, haylage, soybeans, and corn, ground
okay.
corn.
And that's what this is down here?
Yeah, that's what's in front of them here.
Okay.
So they have this all the time. But so it's more like a cow salad. They can't just pick out the things they really want to eat.
A cow salad.
So something new that we added to our barn was our water beds. So they have two different pockets of water, one in the front for their front legs and then in the back for their breast, and it holds 8 gallons in the front and 14 gallons of water in the back, and it's just easier for the cows with their joints.
Okay.
And they also have another additional rubber mat underneath there, so they have like a double mattress.
Okay.
And we bed up our cows every day. I usually do it in the morning, so they're pretty much always clean.
Yep. And by bedding, you mean like the sawdust?
The sawdust, yep. And we put a little layer of lime down.
Okay.
And they also have these green stall dividers, which are flexible. So they give a little when the cows are like leaning on them or something.
Mm-hmm.
They're called, what were they called?
Cow welfare stalls.
Called cow welfare stalls.
Okay. All kinds of comfort for these ladies.
Yeah.
Water beds under your feet.
I don't even make my bed every day. No. But I make theirs.